A moment of truth. French President Emmanuel Macron acknowledged Tuesday that activist Ali Bounmendjel was killed, tortured and murdered by the French army during the 1957 Algerian War. At the time, the lawyer's murder was made to appear as an assassination. It's a gesture of appeasement as recommended by the report of French historian Benjamin Stora. In a statement, Macron said, quote, "No crime, no atrocity committed by anyone during the Algerian War can be excused or concealed. They must be viewed with courage and lucidity, with absolute respect for all those whose lives they've torn apart and shattered their destiny." The statement said, at the heart of the Battle of Algiers, Bounmendjel was arrested by the French army, placed in solitary confinement, tortured and then murdered on March 23, 1957. The French president promised to undertake symbolic acts in a bid to reconcile the two countries, but Macron ruled out any apology. He made the acknowledgement when he met the grandchildren of Ali Bounmendjel at the Elysee Palace.